And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some Diablo 4. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
I'm out of here.
From them. Let it end.
Have enough fury.
Thank you. I'm calling in a family favor. We've got a spider problem on the farm. And the wife will have my head if I don't see to it. I reckon there's a nest somewhere about. Round up those idiot cousins of ours and bring a jug of rot gut. Don't do this sober.
Thank you.
I'm out of fury.
Look!
Fury.
Hard bargain. check on it. Pack protect you.
Not a bad pull, that.
we'll see how well Artair's magic works. Me, I prefer a more direct deterrent. Even goatmen can understand. The damned beasts have moved into the pits at the south end of the Downs. They're led by some big, ugly brute of a thing named Blackhorn. Mounting that bastard's head in a pole would teach them what happens to those that attack the Downs.
You must trust me.
Ah!
fury. Not ready yet.
don't disappoint. Unlike those wardstones. Damned things didn't even last a fortnight. We'll see if mounting this bastard's head works better. Here's your gold, as promised.
Here. I finally found someone willing to talk about what's going on. Shifra, tell our friend here what you told me.
It was a while after the Goatman problem became really bad, we began getting glimpses of werewolves hunting them. Edan spotted them first near Lorcan and Una's old place. Edan said he felt a call to join in the hunt. Soon all of us could feel it. Many of us still resist it. But you've seen what happens to the rest. Once they turn into those things, they never come back to us.
I have a theory, but I need more information. Will you help me search Lorcan and Una's farm? That seems to be where this whole thing started.
More fury.
Thank you.
not ready yet.
I went to the Umbral Wood yesterday to search for anything from the druids. Lorcan said it was a fool's errand and refused to come. But I found a small wolf carving that radiated a strange power. I'm almost positive this is how the druids shapeshift. I went to the Umbral Wood yesterday to search for anything from the druids. The Goatmen raids are getting worse. Connell's barn was burnt out last week. The whole family lost. It used to be the druids protected us. Now they're gone and they left nothing but their crumbling ruins.
orchard. It was destroyed in a fire around the time the werewolves first appeared. The farmers assumed it was her attack. They never found any bodies. Jesus said spiders must be used for the weeds. We should be careful.
Lorcan seemed tired this morning. You complained of odd dreams. Could he be hearing it too? Tonight will be my last attempt. I can feel it. When the totem calls, I will answer. Lorcan, but every night I sleep.
So Una is the powerful. The totem she destroys. It. You hear that? Problem came from. We may be able to reverse it, if I can count on your help. First, you need to find that wolf totem. We also need blood of the ally, and blood of the enemy. You'll find druid ritual totems in the Harrow Fields and Wraithstead. Perform the ritual at each for the blood. I'll gather the rest of what we need and meet you back at Wraithstead.
My burden is too great.
I'll work on that later.
Check on it.
your guard.
Low on fury. Wait.
While you were gathering everything, I was researching the ritual we'll need to perform. We're going to summon Una, and once we do, I will bind her to that location. Defeat her there, and I will seal the magic back within the totem. I know of an old barrow in Umbrelwood where we won't be disturbed. Let's go. This is it. Place the items on the pedestals, and I will begin the ritual. Mayen mel girata. Mayen mel girata. Mayen mel girata.
Ready yet.
Seal the barrow later, so no one else will be tempted to repeat Una's mistake. Meet me back at Wraithstead. I want to see how the other farmers are doing. Says the call lingers, but is quieter now. We have not cured them, but we have contained its spread. If we druids had not lapsed in our duties, this never would have happened. I will stay here and help them learn to live with it. I owe them that. Thank you for your help, Wanderer.
work on that later.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.